Hi Stampers, Jackie Bolhuis from Klompen Stampers. Today we're going to take the myth out of different types of stamps. Now when the new catalog came out not that long ago, you may or maybe you didn't notice, but Stampin Up now carries two different kinds of stamp sets. As you look through the catalog, they are either going to say cling stamps, like you can see right here, or it's going to say, let's see if we can find one real quick here, it's going to say photopolymer. Now in the past, we used to have photopolymer, clear mount, and wood mount. Now we have photopolymer and cling mount. So what's the difference? Well, photopolymer, which you're familiar with already, I'll just pull out this one here, and you'll notice right here it says photopolymer on it, and these are essentially the clear stamps. They weren't clear mount, it's kind of confusing, but they're clear stamps. So when you put them on your block, you can see through them, makes it really easy to place them where you're stamping. Now these are the ones you want to make sure you have some type of cushion underneath when you're stamping. Either the piercing pad works really good, or if you have the grid paper and it's pretty thick, that'll work also, because there's just no cushion on them. They're pretty thin, but you'll get the best image if you have some kind of padding underneath. So those are what are called photopolymer. Now let's talk about cling stamps, and it says cling right here. These are really the exact same thing what we had before. Same red rubber. Before, we called them clear mount or wood mount. Clear mount simply meant you didn't get blocks with them, you put them on the clear blocks yourself. Wood mount, you got the wood blocks for them. So they've eliminated the wood mount stamps other than a couple of background stamps. And instead of calling these clear mount, they're calling them cling. Now the only real difference on what cling means is they've improved the stickers. So I want to show you how to assemble these and tell you a little bit about the stickers. Now you'll notice I've been stamping with this set for quite a while already, and I didn't put any of the stickers on them. That's actually just a really bad habit, I guess, if you want to call it that, of mine. I never put stickers on my stamps, and I think that came from, in the past, the stamps, when you put the stickers on them, they really did not stick to the blocks anymore. Now I'm going to come back and I'm going to show you a tip for getting these to stick to the blocks, if you've already put the stickers on or if you now want to. But the whole idea with the cling mount is the stickers are super sticky. So let's go ahead and mount one of these so I can show you. Let's just go ahead and we'll do the little sailboat here. Because these stickers are super sticky, you want to be a little bit careful when you put them on the stamp, because you cannot reposition them. Once they're there, they're there. So I peeled off the little backing. There's a slit down it, making it easy to peel off. And then use the shape of it, because your stamp should be the same shape, and carefully lay it right down there on the sheet, and then pick it up. So it's sticky on this side, and it's sticky on this side. So it's good and sticky. They say that stick is going to continue on there, but look at, when you put it on a block now, it's not going anywhere. In the past, these would be falling off like crazy. Now, a little bit of a caution, I guess. You want to be careful when you peel them off of your blocks. Grab from an edge or a corner like this to get a hold of it and make sure you get all the way down. Don't be too quick to just kind of grab a little bit of the rubber, because you really could rip these stamps. But the whole idea is super sticky, so I'll probably be putting some of my stickers on nowadays. Now, I like to keep my stamps in the shape, I guess, piece here that you punch them out of. And when you do that, it'll help so that they don't stick too much to the case. Because if you just stick these all in the case, which if you like to do that, that's fine as well. But you're just gonna have to be careful. Again, when you pick these up, make sure you get under it and grab that corner. But when I do it this way, it's probably not gonna stick real hard to that, so that'll solve that problem. But these new stickers are awesome. Now that's what we call cling mount. And again, it only means it's a super sticky sticker on top of them. Now, as promised, let's go back and look at a couple older sets. And you can tell the difference whether they have the real sticky stickers or not based on the stamp set here. This says cling mount or cling stamp set. This says clear mount stamp set. Rubber, everything's the same on these. clear mount just means it's not gonna stick very good. Those stickers are definitely the ones that I never ever put on. The stamp set I've used a lot. You can see there, I put one on just to show you. But these will not stick to your blocks very good. So what I do wanna show you is a little trick that I learned a long time ago, even though I didn't use it very often because I was so used to not having my stickers on. But I did put stickers on these and you'll notice they stick to my blocks pretty good. They come off easier than those clings, but they really don't fall off. What I did is after I placed it on there, and we'll go ahead and put one of these. This is an older stamp set, but it's kind of the same idea. Peel the two edges off. It may peel up easier from there, but I think it's, seeing like there it came off. That'll happen as well. So now I gotta line it up. These are not as sticky underneath or on the top. So once I get it on there, now this is the one you see when we put it on here, like this one's not even gonna stick for me at all. These, they really didn't stick very good. So what I have done on these, just more to show you guys, is I take the liquid glue. You see me use this all the time in my card making. It's my favorite. And we're going to just put a real thin layer. You can kind of dab it on there and then smear it around. Notice I'm using that fatter tip, but spread it out nice and thin. I don't know if you can really see what's on there. You don't need much, nice and thin, and then let it dry. And it's gonna take quite a while to dry, but you want it good and dry, and that's what's gonna make these sticky. I don't know if you can kind of see that glue smeared on there, but these are dry and they're good to use. So if you have stickers on and they're not sticking to your blocks, make sure you add the Tombow liquid multi-glue to your next order, and you can do this. Just let them dry and they're gonna work great for you. So if you have any questions on any of the different kinds of stamps we carry, let me know. I thought maybe this would just help you understand a little bit about the difference between photopolymer, cling mount, how to mount and be a little bit careful about using those cling mounts, and then what you can do to your clear mount to make them stick for you. So I hope this tip was helpful. Have a great day.